I'm really excited. I've been having a debate because sometimes when you come to Netflix screenings, you're not sure if it's a film or a series. The last one I went to see was Lost in Space, which I'm now addicted to. So I'm really excited to see whether this is a series or a movie. I'm not sure yet, but I'm really excited to find out.
It's a series. I'll spoil that one for you. And obviously, I mean, like you say, you're addicted to Lost in Space. What do you think the magic of Netflix is in terms of how it holds our attention and the wonderful things it seems to be giving us on a regular basis now?
Oh, it's brilliant. Like, I don't think I've watched regular TV in a really, really long time. I'm obsessed with Netflix. Everything they bring out, you can, like, guarantee it's going to be great content. There's going to be amazing actors, new faces, fresh talent. You're not seeing the same people on screen all the time. You kind of get to fall in love with characters and the actors, and then you see them popping up in other Netflix shows, which is always really cool. I'm just a massive fan of Netflix, and to find out this is a series excites me because now I know I can go and binge watch it at home.
Sure you will. When you're not binge watching this and other great Netflix shows, what have you got coming up yourself at the moment?
So I'm on Capital Extra Radio at the moment, so I've got my show on there. I'm working on a documentary and I'm going to be doing some stuff with some cool new music artists that are coming out, kind of lots of interview stuff, red carpet stuff, and some kind of live Q&As, which is really cool and fun to do as well.
That's all very exciting, but particularly the documentary. Can you tell us what that's generally about?
It's top secret. I'm not actually allowed to say at the moment. I am under lock and key, but it's something quite serious, quite deep, and really exciting. So I'm looking forward to getting my teeth stuck into that and seeing how the development process goes.
I mean, obviously, like I said, you can't tell the specifics, but just in a general sense, what do you think documentary gives both an audience and a storyteller they don't get from other forms of storytelling?
So the one thing I love about Netflix is the documentaries are just so authentic. They're not polished. They're not cut down for, you know, fitting a certain time frame that TV sometimes restrains documentaries to. With Netflix, you can watch a documentary that, you know, is a couple of hours long, and you know that you can just keep coming back to it. You know, and I just find them really authentic, really real, and they tell a very balanced side to each story. It's not one-sided, which is what I like about Netflix. You know, you kind of are left to make up your own mind on things at the end of the doc. So I'm a massive fan of the Netflix documentaries in particular, but just documentaries in general as well. So that's why I myself am kind of looking forward to getting my teeth stuck into a few over the next year or two.